Thank you. Wow. What's up? How are you? Woo! So happy to see everyone. It's amazing. I'm so happy to be graduating with these amazing friends and musicians and people that I have here with me. The first two songs we played are two originals of mine. First one called Night Train, second one called Lana. Itamar Dahan on the piano. Itai Morchi on the drums. I want to invite two really, really dear friends of mine that I am really fortunate and lucky to be playing the last year and a half, probably, all over. Alan Bezama on guitar and Skylar Nolan on tenor saxophone. We're gonna play a song by Sam Rivers called Cyclic Episode that I arranged for this quintet. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, that was Boo Boo's Birthday by Thelonious Monk. Skylar Nolan on the tenor saxophone. Alan DeZama on the guitar. They will be back, don't worry. The next two songs we're gonna play are another two originals that I wrote. The next one is like I wrote last week, probably 2 weeks ago. So it's a debut for it. First time ever playing it in front of people. So it's gonna be interesting. Oh wait, Skylar, you're staying.
Yeah.
You're leaving.
The guitar player's fine.
And the song afterwards called Song for Noah. That will be a trio.
Yeah.
And it's, I wrote it for my girlfriend Noah, which is amazing singer that you'll hear later this evening. enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Now I want to say thank you to Itai and Itamar. They're going to take a break. And I'm actually going to invite Noah. Yeah, and the next tune will be a song called Some Other Time by Leonard Bernstein. Bernstein? Enjoy.
It's okay, we're all Jews.
Thank you.
but let's just be glad for what we've had and what's to come. There's so much more embracing.
Noah Habakuk. So the next song is gonna be our last song, and I prepared a page of thank yous that I will read from before we're gonna blast your ears with the nonet of very loud arrangement of Wayne Shorter tune. I really wanna say thank you for Reggie Workman, like. Two Reggie, which I think is here, and it's just incredible that he's here. Yeah. Not only in the recital, just in the world, and is my biggest inspiration and mentor I could get in my life, probably. So thank you, Reggie. I want to also thank Buster Williams, Matt Wilson, Anat Cohen, Allison Miller, Lenny White, Harry Rowland, Ari Honig, Harish Raghavan, Matt Penman, and Ben Allison. These are my teachers that I really, really admire and love. I want to thank my parents that are right here. They came all the way from Israel and surprised me with, it was supposed to be only my mom, but my dad is here also, which is a really good surprise. And I want to thank you all for being here and support me and I want to also thank Harry and Jesse and Claire and Nathan for doing sound and lightnings and everything. So thank you so much. And last but not least, like, I want to thank all my great friends and musicians that are taking part of this beautiful evening. So thank you. Thank you so much. I want to invite back to the stage Itai Mochi, Skyler Nolan, Alan Bezama, and I want to add, Itamar Dahan, the one there. And I want to add great friends and amazing musicians, Aviv Bloom, Jonathan Telsin, and amazing trombone player that I didn't know until a few weeks ago, but he's just amazing. Bruno Zinas.
You good?
One, two, three.
Thank you.